Nothing is more COVID-friendly than watching movies this Valentine's Day. Here are the top 10 picks for the best Valentine movies. Number 10, Valentine's Day. This all-star cast, including Bradley Cooper and Taylor Swift, brings a bunch of familiar faces and love triangles to the screen. Number 9, Bridget Jones' Diary. It may not be the classic love story, but Bridget's charming personality and relentless search to find love is the most relatable movie you'll watch this year. Number 8, Casablanca. This Hollywood classic is considered the greatest love story of all time, and I highly recommend watching it if you love black and white movies. Number 7, How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days. Valentine's Day doesn't always have to be serious. Sometimes it's just meant to be fun. And that's exactly what this rom-com is all about, thanks to Kate Hudson and Matthew McConaughey's adorable chemistry. Romeo and Juliet, number 6. Franco Zeffirelli's 1968 version of Romeo and Juliet is very romantic. It stays true to Shakespeare and has a gorgeous European aesthetic. Number 5, Somewhere in Time. You may have never heard of it, but this timeless tale starring Christopher Reeve and Jane Seymour is filled with love, time travel, and a little bit of magic. Number 4, Endless Love. The 2014 version is truly better, with amazing actors, gorgeous scenery, and soulmate energy. This movie will make you believe in love. Number 3, Crazy Stupid Love. Starring Steve Carell and our favorites, Emma Stone and Ryan Gosling, this movie is all about the ups and downs and craziness of love. Number 2, Pride and Prejudice. Jane Austen's powerful love story between Elizabeth Bennet and Mr. Darcy will leave you speechless. Before we reveal our number 1, here are some honorable mentions. Twilight, Valley Girl, Return to Me, and Lady and the Tramp. Number 1, everyone's favorite, The Notebook. Nicholas Sparks' summer romance story starring Rachel McAdams and Ryan Gosling is the movie to watch this Valentine's Day. All right, that's it for our list. Make sure to check out one of these movies. I'm Elise Thuresson, wishing you a happy Valentine's Day.